Fast lava. Mount Nyiragongo in the Democratic Republic of the Congo is a steep-sided stratovolcano, periodically containing a lake of
100,000 refugees. So that means Nyiragongo is a real dangerous volcano, and it has very little monitoring.
Mount Nyiragongo, and this is where the gorillas are, actually. So this is where the gorillas in the mist are. And so we...